security wall.
And a damn good call for the referee, because this match is for the WWF title. It doesn't get any bigger than this. Stone Cold, Benoit, one-on-one in Calgary.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. And he got suplexed on our table. And the table didn't move an inch. The love of God. Austin showing no mercy. But why should he? For the WWE title. Also, that sinister evil smile on his face. There's a cover near fall. And Benoit. Again, Austin putting the pressure on Benoit. Austin now looking for the abdominal stretch, putting more pressure on the ribs. Oh, what an emotional night this has been here in Calgary. And we're ending here live for the WWE title in Benoit. Now he's writhing in pain again. How much can this human being take? And the referee just broke Austin's illegal advantage. Good call by the referee, much to the dismay of Mr. McMahon. And there's a suplex, not much elevation, but everything Benoit's got.
But meanwhile, Stone Cold, who had a broken neck not even 2.5 years ago, and now Benoit taking advantage of Austin.
Benoit lifting Austin up to the top turnbuckle. Hard knife edge chop, and another one. Benoit beating the hell out of Austin with the knife edge chops. Champion with his title on the line. Oh, and Austin countered big time. Big difference maker.
Great presence of mind by Stone Cold Steve Austin. That's why he's the WWF champion.
That may have been the turning point in this matchup. It looked like Benoit was about to take Austin down with a superplex, but Austin countered, and now the WWF champion hooking up the challenger here in Calgary. In Benoit's home state, his home country, I should say. The suplex, the cover, and Benoit will not stay down. He won't stay down. There's another cover, and Benoit kicking out. Another cover. My God, what's Austin gonna have to do here to beat Benoit on this night?
As long as there's a breath left in Chris Benoit's body, he is not gonna back down. Benoit was never defeated for the WCW title. And tonight is Benoit's chance for the WWF Championship.
Austin's got his title belt there. And the referee is arming Austin. Austin would love to get disqualified and walk out of here with a victory that way. What a start to be on that exchange.
Chris Benoit, bruised ribs and all, is going to have to knock the life out of Steve Austin
the center of the ring. The knee to the abdomen, to those ribs. And now, what's Austin doing here? Austin's got the crossface on Benoit.
By submission, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Benoit never gave up. Damn it. Benoit just got screwed. That's what Austin had in mind. It was Austin's plan. Austin's celebrating like he just won the WWE Cup himself. Oh, my God. What the hell was... This is hideous. It was Austin's plan all along. Austin and McMahon had just screwed Chris Benoit out of the WWF title.
And they screwed Benoit in Calgary.
Save this title by having McMahon screw Benoit and ring the bell. Wait a minute, Austin fighting. Now it's a Jericho and Austin. Austin tapping out. Austin.
Yes, he is. Crossface.
Benoit got the crossface. McMahon is tapping. Austin is tapping. Austin and McMahon have their answers handed to them. McMahon's ass, and I believe they kicked it big time.